Ai, professor Alfio D'Urso, lawyer of Via Vittorio Emanuele Catania, do hereby provide the following affidavit of facts as conveyed in several meetings with the high-level Army Security Services official. Arturo D'Elia, former head of the IT department of Leonardo S.p.A., has been charged by the public prosecutor of Naples for technology data manipulation and implantation of viruses in the main computers of Leonardo S.p.A. in December 2020. Under instruction and direction of U.S. persons working from the U.S. Embassy in Rome, undertook the operation to switch data from the U.S. election of 3rd November 2020 from significant margin of victory from Donald Trump to Joe Biden in a number of states where Joe Biden was losing the vote totals. Defendant states that he was working in Pescara facility of Leonardo S.p.A. and utilized military-grade cyber warfare encryption capabilities to transmit switched votes via military satellite of Fucino Tower to Frankfurt, Germany. The defendant swears that the data in some cases may have been switched to represent more than total voters registered. The defendant states he is willing to testify to all individuals and entities involved in the switching of votes from Donald Trump to Joe Biden when he shall be in total protection from himself and his family. Defendant states he has secured in an undisclosed location, the backup of the original data and data switched upon instruction to provide evidence at court in this matter. I hereby declare and swear the above states' facts have been stated in my presence. Dated 6th November 2021 at Rome, Italy.